my legs from the back from the west. Cook up my veins, I'll be yum in my chest. Escape out the sight when I walk on the murder street. Voices inside of me won't let me go to sleep. Drowning in sleeping pills covered in ashes. Alright, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is week 14 pickups. I'm sure as you guys already all know, this week was Michael Jackson and there was a lot of lookbook heat, and this was just a very, very solid week. In-store was absolutely crazy. There was hundreds of kids, there was hundreds of people, it was a bunch of shit going on. We ended up getting in, getting what we needed, and going back home, which is the main objective, and that's what we got done. Before we start this video, if you guys are interested in Gas House, go to the description of this video. There's a link to the website. The lookbook is now live, or it will be live at some point. If the link is in the description, then the lookbook is live. There will be no video for this drop, no preview video or lookbook video. There's just pictures on the website. Follow my Instagram. You can see shit to do with Gas House on my Instagram as well. If you guys care about it, go check out the lookbook. The shirts are dropping tomorrow. I am very, very excited. So, with that being said, let's get into these items because there's a bunch of shit and I want to show you guys everything that we got. We'll start with some of these lookbook items. This is the nylon jacket that dropped. If you guys remember, I was talking about how Alexandra wanted to get this in this color in a small, and she ended up getting it, so she was very, very happy. This is just like a nylon jacket. It's not really that heavy. It probably won't keep you warm. It probably won't keep you dry, but it is like a nice little like summer jacket at night when it gets cold. You got the SKU logo on the front right here. It just says Supreme in these 3D letters, and it's a very, very light jacket. Then you got a full zip on the back, and then zip pockets down here, or just like regular pockets down here. And that is it for this jacket, but Alexandra was very happy to get this. She was happy, I was happy, and it just came together for her this week for this jacket, so shout out to her. I got some leopard stuff too. I got these swim trunks right here. These are the nylon swim trunks that dropped. As you guys can see at the bottom, it just has a Supreme box logo right there. And then on the back, it has like a zipper with the Supreme tag. These are just all nylon little water shorts, wear them in the summer to the pool, the beach, whatever the fuck you wear swimming trunks to do. But these are badass. You can probably even pull these off as shorts. I wanted the blue ones too, but I didn't end up getting the blue ones. I just got the leopard ones. But it's all good. There's some trunks dropping in a few weeks or next week that I definitely want to grab, which are the split water trunks, dude. Those are badass. This is the Madras track jacket. This thing is super fucking sick. This was not announced in the lookbook. This came super late, like on Tuesday it was announced to drop. But you have like Supreme embroidered in the corner right here, all red coming off this black is super fucking sick. And then look at this tagging inside this jacket, dude. Just a fat black box logo as the tag. This thing is so sick. You got zip pockets down here on the fucking bottom area of the jacket. And then the best part of this jacket is this tag right here, dude. You have a box logo, pull tab. This thing is so badass, dude. This is like the sickest tag that I've ever seen Supreme do all around. This jacket was $178. It was kind of pricey. I grabbed it for the homie, but I was excited because I could have showed it to you guys. They had a multicolored one too, but we went with the black, and it is definitely a solid piece. These are the basketball jerseys. Man, these things are so sick. I like the jerseys, like in the lookbook, I was like, oh yeah, that's sick. And I even said, like, I hope that they charge a little more and make the quality there. And that is exactly what they did with these jerseys, dude. If you ordered one of these jerseys, you're in luck because these things are badass. This is all mesh material. And then you have all cut and sewn right here, cut and sewn right here. And then all these letters are cut and sewn on there. The numbers are cut and sewn. And then on the back, they are cut and sewn as well, 40. And then you have a Supreme tag down at the bottom. This jersey is just all around so sick, $110. If you bought this jersey, it's definitely worth the money. And this thing is so sick. We got the shorts to go with it. And this piece is honestly like what I am most like Supreme
surprised about and like impressed with, dude. These things are so sick. You got Supreme on both sides of the shorts right here, so you can flex to the left and to the right. And then you just got some like flexible ribbing at the top. But these shorts weigh like 4 pounds, dude. These things are so heavy. And like literally these are quality made, very well made. On the back you got a zipper with the Supreme tag right there. And just these shorts are just badass. Very heavy, very well made, very quality, worth $110 without a doubt. These are my favorite items from the entire drop, and they are these terry cloth box logo t-shirts. These are mini box t-shirts, as you guys can see. Just small flex in the corner, very small, subtle box logo. And this material of this t-shirt is like a thin, short terry cloth. So it's like a towel or a wash rag, but it's like a very short cut material of it. And these things are so badass. This blue one was Mando for me. That was the first color I had to have. And then you guys see you got the Supreme tag at the top. And then it was between the pink and the gold for the other one for me. But I just had to go with the gold once I got in store and I saw what they look like in person. Look at that red coming off of like this mustard gold t-shirt. This thing is so sick. The material is dope. Supreme has been killing it with terry cloth shit. They've been doing a bunch of terry cloth. And these shirts turned out very, very sick. And I'm happy that I got both colors for myself. That's it for the lookbook shit. Let's get into this MJ shit so you guys can see what the fuck you guys came to watch. Here's the decks right here. Here's a white one and here's a black one. On some of the MJ shit, they did a colored picture and some of it they did black and white. The decks they chose to do color right here. My personal favorite is this white one. I feel like the image of Michael just comes off of this deck better. The black one is very sick too. Don't get me wrong. Sorry about the reflection. It's still in the plastic. Both of them are wood grain on the front, as you guys can see. And then you have like the box logo down at the bottom of the deck that they put in there. And then on the top of the deck it says Supreme World Famous. And then on the bottom it has MJ's face and then a box logo underneath it as well, which these decks are very, very sick. These will be collectibles. They probably already are, but years from now, this one of these decks or this set is definitely going to be worth some money, and these are going to be classic Supreme decks. Let's get into the clothing items. They dropped a work shirt, 3 colors, seafoam, black, and white. I decided to get the seafoam just because I feel like this was the best color for the black and white shit. Or even with the color too, I just love the seafoam shit. But here's MJ on the back. They put a fairly large image of him on the back. And then on the front, it is completely blank. You got 2 pockets on the front right here, one with a tag, and this was $136, which is fairly expensive for a work shirt, but honestly, this thing is very, very good quality. You got 2 pockets on the front, like I said, button all the way down, a nice collar, and then you got MJ chilling on the back. All around, this is a very dope work shirt. My favorite color was the seafoam, and that is why I grabbed it. Here's the shirts. They decided to do black and white images of Michael on the shirt, which honestly, I thought the colored images of him on the shirt would have looked better, but I am not the director of fucking marketing at Supreme, and that is why they're not in color. But black and white image, and then on the back, you got a box logo right here. It just says Supreme, and that is it, dude. $44 cotton t-shirt with MJ's face on it, and these things are going absolutely crazy. We got a pink one, too. I just didn't really like the yellow or the green. I like the more subtle colors, and then out of, like, the extra colors, I decided to pick pink. Here's MJ on the front, just in black and white. And then the same thing on the back. You just got a Supreme box logo. This is the same quality t-shirt as Supreme always puts out. Same quality as all their other t-shirts. But as you guys can see, there's just MJ chilling on the front right there. All around, very sick t-shirts. And here is the hoodie for you guys too. This was my favorite color of the hoodies. It was the seafoam too. As you guys can see, MJ is in color on the hoodies, which is sick. I think the colored images are better. And then it has Supreme on the hood right here, as you guys can see, S-U-P-R-E-M-E. And then the rest of the hoodie is completely blank. I understand that a lot of you guys said this is lazy. Oh, Supreme's lazy. They just put a picture of MJ on it. But like this piece, is so fucking sick, dude. Like, once you get it in person and feel it and see it and, like, know what this is, like, you can just tell that this is gonna be some historic shit. And this is just all around a very, very dope hoodie. The seafoam color, again, was my favorite. And then you got the black one right here, too. We had to go with black, the classic black, classic MJ. This shit just does not get any better than this. And then you got Supreme on the hood of the black one as well. And that is it, dude. A basic Supreme hoodie. These were like 148 or 158. And then you got screen printed Michael on the front, just like all the other MJ shit. That is it for everything. We did grab some camps. These perforated camps are very, very sick. I'll show you guys real quick. It's just like this mesh material. It lets like your hair and your head breathe a little bit better. All the colors of these were very sick. I ended up getting the black and the pink. Let me know what you guys thought about this week in the comments below about the MJ shit, the lookbook shit, what you grabbed, what you didn't, what you liked, what you hated. Anything to week 14, leave it in the comments below. And thank you guys very much for the support. We hit 20,000 on YouTube. If you guys have been a part of that growth or a part of that success, thank you very much. We got a bunch of shit planned for the rest of this season. And then into the off season, we got vlogs and studio shit. And I just want to keep grinding forward with the channel and get to 30, 40, 50 and just see what we can do with this internet shit. Gashouse.bigcartel.com. Go check out the lookbook. Go to my Instagram. You can see shit from the lookbook. I'll probably style some of these pieces, whatever, whatever. Follow Preem Population on Instagram as well. Do not sleep on that. Go check out Preem Population. You can probably win one of these decks or some of this MJ shit for 10 bucks, 7 bucks, 12 bucks, whatever the deal is. Go check it out and do not sleep on that. I love you all. Thank you for the support. We got a bunch of shit to do today, so I'm going to get into it and we'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm posting a vlog, alright? Deuces, week 14 in the books. Sleepy's out this shit. Peace. I come through with helicopters, blades in hell, a child, but looking like a dollar be a dollar.